All right, yo, it's been a few days since I posted a video. I kind of apologize when I was like, hey, daily uploads. Do it for like a week. Then like a week of no uploads and all that. Lots going on in my life, and it's a bit difficult to try and focus on YouTube, but I do realize I need to post some content, so that's what I'm doing. So today, I'm doing some solo UHC. Oh. I didn't mean to fall down here. Oh my god. Oh, a spawner. Oh, there's a book. Oh, okay. Power 4 book. I like that. Aha. We got the string. More arrows? No. Dude's gonna dig down on us. Shadoza's at 40. Oh, they're getting backstabbed by DeBrown at 39. They're at 31 now. 25. 17. 12. Got him. Gonna eat our gap. Hope that he had arrows. Yes, he had 36 arrows for us. He's at one. We're gonna get KS'd. We're gonna make one P-Box. And we gotta hope it's good. Insta-4, that's definitely good. He's at one. You're kidding me. So here's a tip. If you don't want to be hated on the server, you're gonna backstab people. I mean, that's part of the game. But when you do, and you know, you clean them, don't get to have a heart and run away. Nobody will like you if you do that. He's at 19. 14, 9, 4, 3. Is he getting melee'd? No. Vip blind. I think he used a gap on us. Eleven. Yeah, he definitely did. Got him. We're out of arrows, too. Of course, getting cleaned again. Got him. Nope. There's the dude on Dare. We have no time to make healing. Otherwise, we'd be in a really nice position. I don't want to melee him. I guess I gotta. He's at 29. He's gapping, he has gaps. There's another one. It's a full leather. He has more healing. We gotta push melee. There's a full leather coming. Yeah, there's a full diamond. That's really scary. I don't know if he's hacking or what. No, I don't think so. He is healing. Probably more than we do. They have healing. I don't want them to use it. Got a gap. Eight ahead on us. Oh, it was a golden head. Oh no. He hit our dare once. He's gonna kill our dare. But at this rate, we'll kill him. Gapped again. He has more healing still. I don't know how much more. We want that healing, obviously. He's at 7.5 hearts. He's got a fire sword. I shouldn't have pushed like that. He pearled on us. That's 16. I don't know why I'm getting close to melee. I don't have water, and he has a fire sword. He hit another head on us. Oh, we're dead. So we deserved the last game, but we didn't get it. I'm a bit salty about that, to be honest. The main reason we died is because I kept pushing on him, thinking like, oh, we need to drop him with healing because we didn't have much healing. And at that point, when I ran into the forest with him and let my dare die, then it was over. Because then I learned he had like a fire sword, and looking back at the recording, I'm like 100% certain that was a sharp 4 fire aspect 2 dragon sword. So we could have comboed him a lot, but it really wouldn't have mattered. I mean, he had, like, fire, and our water didn't pick up. And then he also had so many heads and gaps that he just out-healed us. I don't think he was combat hacking, but I kind of believe that man was X-raying, just because I didn't see him get a single kill before us. And he just had so much gear. Like, it's very rare for someone to snowball for that amount of gear, and if they snowballed for it, you know, we would have probably seen them at 0-0 earlier on in the game. So yeah, that game got ruined by an X-Rare. I just kind of want to see if we can get a win this time. That really was a good game though last time. Like, we did really well against him, but there wasn't much we can do. Like, we had no healing. I should have just stayed on Dare more though. I feel bad, but like, I don't know. I see a name. A lot of underscores. Ugoose. They're naked. Alright, so they definitely made a trap of some sort. Nope. Doesn't really matter if there's another guy. Oh, there's another guy. Got him. There's another one. Nope. Got him to 14. Nothing I can do. Alright, let's hope he's... Oh god. Such a bad position. Dude was pretty good. Yep, he found us. Alright guys, so the UHC is kind of filming, but like, I've been trying to get a good enough game for an hour and a half. And I'm just, you know, out of energy to record anyways. I don't know if that last guy that killed us was hacking or not, but... Sorry I couldn't get the win in the first game. That dude was rang pretty hard, I'm pretty sure. Regardless, hope you all enjoyed. Have a nice day. Sorry I couldn't get a good enough game.